So right here we have the number 46. We have a 4 in the tens place. So it literally represents 4 tens, and we see them here. 1, 2, 3, 4 tens. That's a 10, that's a 10, that's a 10, and that's a 10. Each of these are 10 squares. So altogether we have 4 tens, or 40 squares in purple. And then we have a 6 in the ones place. We have a 6 in the ones place. So we have 6 ones, and we see that right over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we can write that 46, we use the same colors, 46 is equal to 4 tens, 4 tens, and 6 ones. Or I could write plus 6 ones. Now let's do something interesting. Let's subtract 4 ones from the 46. So let's think about what it means to take, let's take 46. So we're going to start with 46, just the number that we have in front of us. And we are going to subtract 4. We are going to subtract 4. What is this going to be equal to? How many tens? So it's going to be a certain number of tens. And it's going to be plus a certain number of ones. Plus a certain number of ones. So I've left blanks right over here. So how many tens are we going to have? So 46, that's what we started with. We're subtracting 4 ones. So we're going to subtract 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to take away 4 ones. So how many tens do we have? Well, we still have 4 tens. So let's write that down. We still have 4 tens. But now, how many ones do we have? Well, now we only have 2 ones. We only have 2 ones. And so you see, when you had 4 tens and 6 ones, and you subtracted 4 ones, well, 6 ones minus 4 ones is 2 ones. And so we get 46. Let me do that in the same color. We get 40. I'm having issues here. So this is going to be 46 minus 4 is equal to 4 tens. Well, that's just a 4 in the tens place. So write a 4 in the tens place. And then 2 ones, put a 2 in the ones place. 42. 46 minus 4 is 42. And you can see that right there. In the ones place, we just took 4 from this 6.